Friends, welcome to this video. In the last video, we learned about rotating objects by half and half rotational symmetry. In this video, we will learn about turning objects by a quarter and we'll look at examples related to them. The king meets Tenali Raman early in the morning.
Tenali ji, I thought a lot about your question. Look at this shield of mine. Now let's look at it after turning it by 1/4. It looks the same as before. This shield is the answer to your question. This is called 1/4 rotational symmetry.
Your Highness, we will get a similar image if we rotate it by half.
To find this out, let's turn it and see. Look at this, Tenali Ramaji. It looks the same.
Wow, Your Highness.
Now you tell me an object that will look the same after rotating it by 1/4.
Tenali Raman looks here and there. His attention goes to an image on the wall. He pointed at that image and says,
Your Highness, look at that image. On rotating this image by 1/4, it will look the same.
Wow, you too managed to find an image.
Now you also find another image.
Why not? Look at this rangoli. If we rotate this image by 1/4, it will look the same.
Wow, Your Highness, you have managed to turn this beautiful rangoli as well. Your Highness, look at this image. What do you think about this?
Tenali Ramaji, come, let's turn it by 1/4 and see.
Your Highness, this looks different. Let's once turn it by half and see.
Tenali Ramaji, it still looks different. Why is it so, Tenali Ramaji?
Your Highness, it means that we cannot use half or 1/4 rotational symmetry with this image.
After this, both of them get busy searching for another type of images. Why don't you also try to find similar images near you? In this video, we saw that some objects and images do not change even after turning by 1/4 or half. Such objects have 1/4 rotational symmetry and also have half rotational symmetry. And then there are some objects which have their image changed when they are turned by half or 1/4 part. In the next video, we will see some misconceptions and common mistakes related to these. Thank you.